Thank you. If it isn't my nemesis. Where's the girl you've been desperately following around? Like a puppy dog. Are you flirting with me right now? So what? If I don't trust you completely... Let go of me! I was totally fine without your help. What is wrong with this building? Why does it shake all the time? Well, I'm out of here. You can leave or stay and find So-young. Whatever. There. Don't come any closer. Heyman? Is it really you? It's too dark to see well. School feels really strange tonight. What's that? Did you just hear something? Turn on the light!
I must do it. No one else can. Today is love. This time, I must.
That was scary. What was she doing in here? You could say she's famous at our school. They say she started showing up at school about 3 years ago. Apparently, she comes to school at night and walks around as if she's looking for something. Some say she's an old student. Others say she's a teacher who used to get picked on by her students. The school is still turning a blind eye to her. I don't know her story, but I feel sorry for her. What was that? Tell me, did you hear a piano just now? It's coming from the music room. You go inside first.
Thank you.
Could you go check for me? Hey, Ji-hyun! Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere for you.
Is that so? I didn't know. Sorry.
Let's get going. He's too busy chasing after So-young. Come on, what are you doing?
Wouldn't it be smarter to stay together?
Don't you get it? He doesn't care at all about us. And even if you're in the same class as him, can he be trusted?
Well, he probably doesn't know his way around here yet.
So what? We don't know him at all. We are leaving now. You better come to your senses and find your way out as well.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.